One of the women named in a federal indictment of more than 54 people is from the River Valley. Valerie Baker of Van Buren was indicted for residential burglary, theft of property, and theft of a firearm. The Crawford County Sheriff's Department says that Baker was transported from the Pulaski County Jail to the Crawford County Jail, where she bonded out last night. 54 people were indicted after an investigation into a white supremacist group.